Here next door in Zimbabwe, our friends, when they formed GNU, they took a longer period. Here in South Africa, it happened within 14 days. It was done and dusted. When Malema woke up, we were done with GNU. Gone.